Hello everyone, today I'm going to show you two DIYs which are going to be really, really easy to make. So today I'm going to be making Luke Skywalker and Han Solo. So first we're going to start with Luke Skywalker. So what you need is a black shirt, it could be any kind of black shirt, a black robe if you want to, and black pants. Okay. So one more add-in on the Luke Skywalker. He wears a black glove on his right hand. So if you're right-handed, you would be good to do this on his right hand. And just so you know, if you have a toy lightsaber and that's green, I'm doing the Return of the Jedi, Luke Skywalker. If you have a green lightsaber, real quick. Change, and I'll come back out with you guys with the suit on. Okay, so this is the Luke Skywalker costume all put together. I really loved how this turned out, and if you're wondering why I have a black robe in the beginning of Return of the Jedi in Jabba's castle, spoiler alert, you can see Luke come in with a black robe with this hood up. So I decided to do this. And just so you know, we bought a Yoda minifigure for when Yoda was teaching Luke. I bought that because I thought it would be a great touch to this costume. And it's pretty cool. This Yoda is pretty, pretty cool. Isn't that right, Yoda?
That is right.
So yeah, move on to the next costume. Okay, so the next costume, it's gonna be Han Solo. So all you're gonna need a collared shirt and a black vest, and we'll use the same pants I'm wearing. So I think that'll work, right? Okay. So I'm gonna real quick change into Han Solo, Captain Millennium Falcon. So I really like this costume, and I found different pants for it. And yeah, Boba Fett. So I think that is about all.
Star Wars, we are not sponsored.